It is very easy to upload documents on Sorted AI. You can do it by uploading any PDF files, images or scanned documents that are there on your phone. Go to your Sorted app and click on the green plus button and upload documents. You will get an option called Files. Choose that and then select any file to upload. Once the upload is completed, you can see the document as well as the key information extracted from it. You can also click on the document and it will open up. You can zoom further to see more details of the document. If you want to edit the key information, you can click on the pencil button on the right side of the key information tab and edit any of this information. You can also see a key tags section below this, where the tags have been identified as insurance and vehicle. You can also change these tags or create your own tag. Once it is completed, you can just say update and all this information will be updated in the document. This document will now be seen in different folders in the My Doc section, like insurance, old docs, the tag that we had created right now. As well as the vehicles tag that was automatically identified.